North and East was founded in 1992 by a group of friends, myself and two other people. One of our friends had a lot of experience in social housing in Britain. He asked us, would we become involved? And we thought it was a very good idea. And since then, we've continued to grow.
I'd like to congratulate the residents of Collier's Place. In many ways, we give them houses, and over the next number of years, they'll turn them into their homes.